Meanwhile, the amount of arrests increased. Citizens were now taken away by the authorities according to the quotas determined for each region.